Hello everybody, this is GoldGleeGamer1, and welcome to my new Let's Play. Alright, so this is a game that I actually haven't Let's Played in like forever. I never Let's Played, but I haven't played it in general like forever. And yes, this is a Wario Land 3. Okay, here is the starting screen. What could this be? A hidden figure. Are you aware, Wario? This world is in the music box you were appearing into. I was the god that protected this world. But one day, a wicked being sealed away my power and took control of this world. Wario, I want you to find the 5 music boxes needed to break the hidden seal and recover my powers. If you find them, I'll send you back to your own world. Of course, all the treasure you find is yours to keep. Will you help me? Okay, so we now know our mission. We must be on the lookout for some music boxes. And now let's go to the first stage in the north map, Out of the Woods. Trying to remember all the controls here. Can Wario not swim in this game? I guess he can't swim. Oh, but the fact that he's still immortal, I'm glad they carried that over to this game. Because if you've played Wario Land 2, then you know that he's actually immortal. Got a key. I wonder what it unlocks. There we got a coin. Oh, there's another key up there. Thank you. Okay, good. We made it down here. And looks like we found another one of those gold coins. A giant gold coin. That key is unreachable. Alright, let's move on to the next room. Oh, what's in this chest? Oh, this is the goal. Okay. It's an axe. We have found two of the gold coins. Okay, let's move on to the next stage. So two stages unlocked. But we're gonna go to the next, we're gonna go to this one first. The Peaceful Village. So it looks like in this game, Wario can't jump very high. That's a shame. Oh, Zombie Wario is back, huh? Looks like all the status ailments from Wario Land 2 got carried over here, too. Oh, hello, Mr. Robot. Chicken. Those blocks don't respawn. What's next? Oh, what do we got here? Get into the light, zombie. There we go. Okay. Oh, come on. You had to burn me right as I was about to go into that door. Alright. Fine, I'll wait for it to die down. Here. Hey, what do we got here? Oh, I don't have another key, so I guess I can't open up that chest. Ooh, there's a key right here. Okay, so so now we're trying it again, but this time in the daytime. Okay, so if you come here at night, then hefty Wario will, then the zombie Wario enemies will be eliminated and replaced with the donut enemies that make Wario big. Hey, look at that, another gold coin. Now I can drop down and grab this key. So basically, it's better that you come here in the day than at night. Now we can grab this chest here, open it up, and finish the level. Right? Okay, we got a treasure. Let's see what the first stage is like at night. Well, it seems that nothing's changed. Sorry about that. Apparently my headset got disconnected there. But okay, anyway, it seems that nothing has changed if you go back to stage one in the day, one in the nighttime. Well, let's go on to stage three now, the vast plain. See what's down here. Nothing? Okay. Get over here. Oh, can you not go down these pipes? Okay, down a pipe. Oh, we got some underwater levels. Underwater area, actually. Okay, got another coin. A 5-ton thing, huh? Oh, but there's the other chest, but I don't have a key. Oh, the key's right there. Looks like I need another invincibility bottle. Okay, got the key, and now I can open this chest. Okay, oh, invisible again. Okay. Good, now we can end this stage. Alright, now let's open the chest. Oh, the West World has opened now. Okay, but before we end the video, let's see what this stage is like at night. So far, no differences. Alright, get off me, Snow Man. Okay. Okay, clearly there's no differences here, so. So I guess that's it for today, and next time we'll begin the West World. But until then, this is Gold League, everyone. Later, folks.